A good fit for the industrial design program are people who like to come up with new ideas, who are creative, but actually want to see their creative pursuits used in the marketplace, that really are sort of practical about their career trajectory. I'm Tom Ask. I'm a professor of industrial design at Penn College. I'm a licensed professional engineer, and I like to design things. The best thing about the industrial design program at Penn College is that we promote new ideas, problem solving, idea generation, but then we move them really quickly to something that's viable in the marketplace. We don't want our students to be fearful at all of complexity, of challenges that go beyond sculptural requirements. So we really try to marry very much the art side with the engineering technical side. Industrial design is content creation. It's creating ideas that people need. And it can be in the physical realm, designing products, but it can be in the virtual realm. It can be working with any kind of digital media, virtual reality, augmented reality, anything from designing intersections to even doing elements of interior design so that you impart a certain emotive response when someone goes into a store or a restaurant. So that's what industrial designers do. They work with concepts. There's a wide range of things that students will learn when they come out of there. They'll learn to draw, both digitally and with pencil and paper, charcoal, that sort of thing. They'll learn to sculpt, both digitally and with clay and wood and these other types of media. The goal is not to be an expert in a technique, because that changes. These are ephemeral things that change year by year, but to be competent in a whole wide variety of things. We want students that produce good ideas. That's the goal. And we'll give them the tools to do that. This is the Industrial Design Studio. This is where we take ideas and bring them into some kind of real form. We make prototypes and we work in groups around tables and enjoy the banter of good conversation and brainstorming in this studio. We keep a lot of software that's used by professional designers. The Adobe Suite, Freeform Surface Modeling Software, parametric modeling. This includes programs like Rhino for digital sculpting. In this day and age, obviously, digital presentation and digital development is really important. This is our rapid prototyping lab. This includes equipment that we use to do 3D printing and also laser cutting and scanning and other technologies that help us create our prototypes or our working models. When students first enter the program, they usually have wide-ranging ideas and have a real passion for creating new things. And the way that that progresses through our program is we want to keep that passion, we want to keep that beautiful idea generation, that creativity that they come in here with. What you'll see differently your senior year is you can take those ideas and present them beautifully in a variety of media. But not only that, you can present them to people and have them try things. The difference as you progress through the program is you'll come up with real products or real ideas that you can test among real populations. And that's a big difference from just sort of like a drawing class or a CAD class or something like that. We have directed electives that let students explore other coursework. So students get to pick about 5 classes from a list, which are focused on their particular interests. A lot of our students take the Innovation Leadership Competency Credential, which focuses on creating ideas. And these include things like engineering design, sustainable design. Other minors that are attractive include marketing and management. And we have many courses in plastics. We have courses in digital rendering that are available under these directed electives. Within industrial design, we have the Society of Inventors and Mad Scientists, SIMS, which is affiliated with the Industrial Designer Society of America, the idea of building things and trying things out and just making mistakes and having fun. One important element of industrial design that you should keep in mind is people create things. Nothing else creates things. Only humans create things. Humans have a real beautiful, important, central role in solving problems. If you're creative, if you want to look over the horizon, over the next hill, check out industrial design, because it could be a perfect fit for you.